Value each individual and understand that the loss of life is a tragic event. Our agencies have robust programs in place to assist officers and their families through these difficult times. This concludes my statement regarding this incident. We are available to answer questions, but please keep in mind that this is an ongoing investigation and information at this point in time is very limited.